So here we go. 41-yard field goal for David Leathers. Gives CMU a huge upset victory over Michigan. Michigan doesn't look like they're going to try to ice him at all. And he's already missed one field goal. Let's see if he gets this one. From 41 for the win. Snap. Kick on the way. And it's good. CMU comes into the big house and pulls off a huge upset victory over Michigan. 31-28 is your final, as Michigan loses their first game of the season.